You know, during the holidays, we all want to look our best. And when you have a holiday party, it's fun to get kind of jazzed up a little bit. You have the glittery outfits, and then you kind of do a little bit more with your hair and makeup. It's a fun experience. And so joining me right now is Metro Design Studio Salons. They have 4 different salons in the St. Louis area. They have 1 in Creve Coeur, University City, De Pere, and Chesterfield. And we've brought some models in. Cora and Leslie are here to show us some hair tips for the holiday season. So I guess, Cora, I'll start with you.
Great.
Let's talk about when we're doing holiday hair.
Holiday hair. This is the easy go-to if you're maybe at the office and then want to go out afterwards for drinks or to some kind of holiday event with friends. We have her hair down, half up. Simply just take this over to the side and show off this lovely pearls are really in. These accent pieces are perfect for this time of year. And just kind of twist the hair over so you're really making sure you get to see that little pop of something.
Yeah, so we're going from kind of day to night here.
Absolutely. That's something that she can do, you know, in the office restroom.
Yeah.
You know, so she doesn't really have to go home, mm-hmm. but just kind of glam it up and she'll be ready to go.
I quite often find myself doing my hair here at Fox 2 in the Fox 2 restroom.
Right, just kind of.
It works, let me tell you. It'll work.
Make it easy.
I love it. It looks fantastic.
So soft. She has beautiful hair to begin with.
Yes.
I also styled, I'm using some products today that the IGK line that's going to promote moisture, shine. We have a new product in that line. It's the 1-800-HOLD-ME.
Yes, and so if that's looking great over there, I'll let you continue. And in the meantime, let's go over to Leslie. And so Leslie, tell me a little bit about what you're gonna do.
Well, today we just have free-flowing curls. A nice wand curl, soft curl, nothing too flashy because you want to be at the office and still be pretty,
mm-hmm.
but go right into day, right into night and be sexy with it. So all we're gonna do today is take some pins. We're just gonna move her right into the evening. Swift it up.
These fancy pins are very in right
yes.
now.
Yes, very chic, real fast.
Very chic. So if someone has a holiday party coming up and they want to get their hair done, maybe touch up, these are great that we can do on our own.
Yes.
Sometimes you want somebody else helping you out, giving you an extra hand. How far in advance do people need to book? Pretty far.
I ask for my clients to book at least 3 weeks ahead
okay.
for the holiday to guarantee a spot.
I get it. It is a very busy season for hairstylists everywhere. Yes. But luckily, if you can't get in with someone like you, you've both given us some great ideas of how to quickly spruce it up from day to night and head over to that holiday party. Again, Metro Design Studio and Salons, 4 different locations. Check them out. Thank you guys so much for being here this morning.
Uh-huh.
Don't go anywhere to go more ahead on Fox News at 9 a.m.